today we were not with the right poise. We rushed a little bit. But this comes also because we play against a team that didn't give us a lot of targets about position. We had yesterday and today a very good effort from Borussia, but I was not able to put him back because they spread the ball with only wing players. And this caused us to have a different positioning on defense. And this is the only reason, because Giannis, that played very well yesterday and very good tonight, didn't play in the second half. So this goes back because the game was a little strange with different kind of basketball.